Fahim Saleh will be the chief executive officer, CEO plus founder of a ride hailing company, GOKADA, don't die. And then Yan say then cut him body into pieces for in house from Manhattan and Lower East Side in New York on Tuesday afternoon. And the company confirmed in death for plenty tweets for in handle on Wednesday morning, and then described the late Saleh as an inspirational Ogbonge leader.